Wake up. Save the dream. This type of technology wipes away every civil liberty that this country's forefathers instituted into law. For all of us as American citizens, our leaders of today knowingly state that signing laws that enable American citizens to be held indefinitely without trial on American soil go against our traditional belief systems. Since when did our laws become belief systems? Wake up, save the dream. Can you imagine an America where the right to practice religion and privacy the way you wish was wiped away? Imagine an America where due process was obsolete because attorney-client privilege could no longer exist. Imagine an America where the right to protect one's human body from being invaded upon was no longer. Imagine an America where the future of your children was indefinite slavery. How can human beings' God-given right to free will be exercised if corruption has been feeding a false truth? In essence, we are all victims of domestic terrorism.
Yes.
That's right.
Wake up. Save the dream. Now is the time to awaken from the dream in order to save the dream of the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. It's time to awaken in order to save the hope of peace, the hope of prosperity, the hope of freedom, the hope of happiness for all human beings. It's time to awaken and cross the black line as brothers and sisters. For color of black encompasses all colors, all races, regardless of your belief systems or religious affiliations. We must put aside our differences and dispose of what separates us and seeks commonality to bring us together. We are all human beings. It's time to stand together as brothers and sisters and implement government by the people and for the people. After all, we are the 99%. Save the dream. Now, I want you to understand what he was talking about. He did the speech. Now I'm going to tell you what's up. Right now, there's technology out there called RFID. You know, you used to use it at your dogs and your cats. Well, now it's been used in people. There are over 300,000 people in this country alone that have RFID chips planted in them against their will, and they don't even know. The gentleman who was here just now, he's one of those people. He found that chip. We have the evidence of it, and now we're starting to have gatherings where people can be checked for the RF signals. These signals come from your body. This chip is harmful to your body. It causes cancer. It causes other kinds of illnesses in you. We have people who they say are 5150, but they actually have this chip in them because they can broadcast to you. This is not science fiction. This is happening right now. This is real. Don't go away from here thinking that this is not happening. This is happening now. We have several brothers here that we work with who have come up positive for the chip. Their children, 3 years old, have come up positive for this chip. We have people across the country and around the world who've come up positive for this chip.
So now what?
So now what? Right. Now we need to step forward and make sure that they stop putting these things in people. We have to stop this technology. We have to get control of it. We have to support this bill, which is against it, which is keeping people from putting this chip in people without their knowledge.
We have knowledge.
When you hear this gentleman has come forward, you will be hearing from us much more. We will be going around through the communities having sessions, getting people together where they can be scanned for this chip. Once we find it, we're going to be dealing with the technology that interrupts and destroys the chip. But it's inside of you and it still has to be taken out, and that's the worst part, because that requires surgery, that requires money, and that's another thing that we're going to have to deal with. So, when you leave here, remember that is a real thing. It's a real thing. If you're having problems and you find yourself being sick, and it looks like you have a flu or something that never goes away, or you're having irritable problems that you've never had before, you need to be checked. Because those are some of the signs of this chip.
No, seriously.
Thank you very much.
So what if I don't believe that crap?
You really should. I used to work for Home Base.